You know, the reason I give my time and resources primarily is reaching back when I was a student at Oregon State.
The ability to give back is really important to me, and I think should be important for all the alumni out of the program. What the program did for myself and many others, it was really the foundation of our career.
The importance of the industry to support the program is first and foremost, the industry had a huge part in starting the program.
In Portland, Hoffman hires like 12 to 14 new graduates every year to come in and become the next project foreman and then superintendent and then general manager of these buildings.
We hire somewhere between 5 to 7 interns out of the program every single year, and a lot of those interns turn into full-time employees, so we treat the interns as project engineers.
The Beavers Association had a job site tour. I was actually able to go and interact with the office staff, actually ask the questions, and I fell in love with the project that they're doing over there. Without my first internship, I would have never known that a project engineer, project manager are routes that I both enjoy and can see myself doing.
They're our future. These are the individuals who are going to be running our companies and managing our companies for years to come.
Everyone here is helping each other get to that end point. It's not just in school that they do that. You have other PEs helping you out, project managers helping you out, you have superintendents helping you out. You have everyone there helping everyone else in order to get to that end goal.
There's a lot of bonds that are shared over the years between graduates and faculty and industry that I think are really unique and special. There's a big industry out there. There's lots of avenues. There's lots of ways to grow in our industry and be engaged.
It's incumbent upon all of us to give back and find ways, whether that's with your time or philanthropic, to give back to the program that helped you be successful.